Hi there, my name is Renjit. In this video, we are going to check how we can install Sevit using Docker. Sevit is a free and open source app for SMS marketing. The Sevit project is maintaining the CodeWaf team. Let's get into the video. I'm going to install Sevit on this virtual private server. It has Ubuntu Focal. Let's go to the installation documentation. You can find the Sevit project from the CodeWaf organization on GitHub. Go to the installation on Docker documentation. Sevit has some server requirements to install on Docker. Docker engine and Docker combos. I'm already installed those on my server. Let me confirm that. So the server meets the requirements. Now we can start the installation. Download the latest Sevit release from releases. I'm downloading it directly into the server. Then unzip and change the directory to the root of the project. Now we can configure the environment variables. To do that, we can copy the sample configuration file .env.example file to .env and then open the .env file in an editor. Set the domain name to app URL. I'm not changing the app user's username and password. For the database, I'm just changing the username and password. I'm skipping configuring the Twilio API credentials from this video for security reasons. Everything looks good, so saving the file. We are using a wrapper CLI called Sail to interact with the Docker container from the host machine. Let's install it by running these commands. Let's create an alias for the sale. Now start the containers by running this command. Generate an application key by running this command. Set up the database by running this command. Type yes to forcefully run the command. Optimize configuration, route and view by running these commands. Install front-end dependencies by running this command. Create a production build by running this command. We need to set a cron job that runs every minute to execute this command to process our scheduled task. Let's create it. Replacing the project root here. The installation process is completed. Now we can go to our domain name and sign into Sevit using the admin password and username we had set on .env file. Let's check it. This is the domain name. This is the username and password. Let's do it. Yes, we successfully installed Sevit and signed into the administration console. Thanks for watching this video. You can check the Sevit project if you found it helpful for SMS marketing to boost your business. Sevit is an open source project, so you can install it and use it for free. I hope this session is helpful for you. See you in another video.